didn't believe any of it. But it's all true. Ah! They found me! No!
Servants have no voice.
Yes, Master.
The reopening of an old hotel caused an uproar. Bought by the little-known mechanical engineer, Abram Shadowy, it became very popular despite initial skepticism. In fact, Shadowy used the hotel's reputation as an asset, promising guests they'd see real ghosts. How's that for a good fright sleep?
My friend, I need your help again. I've been asked to investigate a disappearance at a reportedly haunted hotel. I can't do it without you. James. Hello, dear. It's so good to see you. I enjoy working with you. More importantly, we make an excellent team. The owner of the hotel, a Mr. Abraham Shadowy, requested my help. Several of his guests have vanished. I'm not sure why our host isn't here to meet us. It's highly unusual. But no matter. We're adept to this sort of thing. Look at my briefcase for something we can use here. I'll get a look at that lock. Nicely done. You found the lockpicks, and I have one more. Choose a unique lockpick from the set, and I'm sure it will do the trick.
This place looks very mysterious. I can practically feel spirits through the walls. Why was I invited here?
Great! I can't wait to see Abraham. By the way, I found this while exploring the area. I want you to have it, my friend.
Detective, I'm glad you're here. I'm eager to get to the bottom of this. We were expecting you, Detective, but you shouldn't have brought your assistant.
Hey, that was Abraham Shadowy, the owner of the hotel. He's supposed to be well-respected, an engineer. But he's acting strangely, don't you think? And where did he go? Let's split up so we can find him at once.
This mechanical scarab is my greatest invention yet. It's like having an extra set of hands. How did I get along without him? Unfortunately, he became damaged during an experiment, but I don't have time to repair him right now.
Hotel owner's so strange. I'm curious about this story, and yet I don't trust that man one bit.
I was invited here by Abram Shadowy to solve an ancient mystery. I wonder what secrets are hiding in this hotel.
Thank you.
So it was Abraham Shadowy all along. Where did he take this man? Could he have been Henry Spinner, the historian supposedly staying in the hotel? I don't like this one bit. We need to find Mr. Shadowy as soon as possible. I have a few questions for him. By the way, I found this. This situation is becoming more complex. What troubles me most is that we don't know what's behind this door. It appears that magnets hidden in the floor and ceiling cause the cutlery to appear to float in midair. Only a skilled mechanic could have installed these. Regardless, I have something for you. For when you run into more broken objects.
He is here, Master. But there's someone with him.
I know. Prepare the shroud. I'll deal with it.
Are you all right? Something strange is going on in that hotel, but I'm not sure the claims that it's haunted are bona fide. I saw what appears to be mechanical ghosts. However, the one in that room didn't seem to be a fake. We better investigate. By the way, take this, please.
Abraham certainly has good tastes in reading material. Nearly all of these books are rare first editions.
Thank you, my friend. Just as I entered the gardener's bungalow, I heard something behind me. There's more to investigate here than meets the eye, and we still haven't found this Abraham Shadowy. Maybe he can shed light on what's going on here. Here, take this. I found it in the garden.
Something's going on here. I found a whole pile of shrouds. What on earth is Abraham planning? Has he gone mad?
Thank you.
Abraham's been spending too much time down in the storage, always tinkering on something. I don't like it.
Well, would you look at this? Schematics. Half-built ghost machines. I think Abraham Shadowy has retrofitted this entire hotel with his own creations to capitalize on the idea of a haunted hotel experience. What's this? Huh. It's the same invitation I received. He must have invited others when he sent this to me. I wonder what's up his sleeve. By the way, why don't you take this? It could be useful. Thank you.
Abraham is acting weird. He's invited some strange people. I've been seeing things in the shadows, hearing things too. I should leave. Abraham has quite the library of Egyptology books. I found something in them, but it couldn't be real.
Has come. He is ready. You shall witness the fall of this world.
locked myself in here, but it knows I'm here. I can't run anymore.
Thank you. This is all my fault for buying the sarcophagus. Believe me, I had no idea that it was dangerous. Honestly, I would have never believed that it actually contained a pharaoh with some crazy prophecy. Anyway, we've got a bigger problem. Natep made me kidnap people so that he could use them as vessels for other souls. There must be time to save them. Please, you have to help them. I'll go and get help.
What happened? What am I doing in a sarcophagus? The last thing I remember was meeting Mr. Shadowy at his hotel. I remember it felt like someone was watching me. I think I checked into my room, but it's fuzzy after that. I don't have much to offer you, but please, take this as a thanks for saving me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I can't believe I fell into that trap. What would I do without you, my dear friend? So, Nateep was behind those kidnappings. I'm all right. So let's get back to work and save those people. We have to hurry before Nateep fulfills his prophecy. Can you hold on to my watch? It doubles as a timer, so it can be useful. It's time to finish the story of these heft once and for all.
Back on to you, miserable worms. You cannot fathom the depth of my suffering, but soon it will all be over.
You've lost Natep.
How could you be so naive? You will regret you got involved. Nothing. You have only begun to suffer my wrath.